Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, but today we got a little Yachty reaction, Coach. He just dropped off his new project. I'll be honest with y'all, I don't even know what the name of this the project is. I literally looked on his Instagram. I didn't see too much. Hold on, let me see if I can... Oh, this is Lil Boat 3. I'm tripping. Shouts out to all the people who dropped comments on our reaction to Lil Yachty's music video to Split / Whole Time. Because y'all actually let me know that and I forgot about it. So this is Lil Boat 3. We about to start it off with the track TD featuring ASAP Rocky, Tierra Whack, and Tyler the Creator. Nah, I'll be honest, off this line, well, Tierra Whack, I know she goes crazy with the bars. I like a handful of her tracks, bro, especially her Whack World project. Came out like a year and a half, maybe 2 years ago at this point. Definitely got a handful of dope tracks on there. And she dropped the track Clones. I think she dropped like two or three other singles since then as well. She was on the Double XL freshman list. She did the Cypher, went crazy on that. So I definitely expect her to come with some bars. ASAP, Tyler the Creator. I mean, I expect them to come in and kind of, you know what I'm saying, throw a little vibe on there. But I don't know, honestly. I don't know who I expect to have the, like, best verse out of this, just off the actual lineup. I mean, as far as bars, I would guess I would say Tierra Whack, but either way, I don't need to do too much talking. We about to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know.
Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
I'm gonna be a bitch before I turn 10. I'm gonna be in front and back and I'll cash that. Why is he saying it like that? He said, I'm gonna be a bitch before I turn 10? Is that what he said? I don't know.
I'm gonna be a minute before I walk in. I'm gonna be a bitch before I turn 10. I'm gonna be in front and back and I'll cash that then. Riding around town and I'm downtown. Big boy got on back now. Talk a bitch shot, got a sack now. Fuck a bad bitch, I'll blow a bitch back now.
Yeah. I'm like, this beat is fire. I mean, you got a damn Jingle Bells style right here with that little bell ringing in the back, but this money, with that bass, this money slaps, Coach.
Back to the bando. I Tokyo drift like a sample. The shit wasn't sweet and so simple. When it was just churches and candles. We ain't had no chunks and no Keikos. No fresh pedicure for the sandals. You learn how to pedal, no handles. Back when we travel, we trap and we pedal right front of the sandals. Like who in the match? I'm running the maps. I run it like laps. They running in laps. I may overlap and won't double back. Cause my past is my past. I look at my path. I'm parting my back. She wanted it back. Wanted some rap. Mine came with a name. Mine came with some change. You want the same thing. Let's not get off track. Back up in that bitch skating. My wrist alone is the wrist. I'm saying super sand blonde. Her lace front on. Nigga, but maybe wait too long. Looking great to that great football. I play football. My bitch watch each one. First 60 days football. She been around. Tell her wait too long.
Alright, now I'll be honest. Ace, well, is Lil Yachty done? The man had like 30 seconds on there, or was he just on the actual hook? I feel like he had a short little verse at the beginning there, but ASAP, he came in there swagging on that bit, you feel me? He definitely got me like, okay, you on this bit, you feel me? But I mean, he kind of died down a little bit midway towards the end of his verse. It was cool though, you feel me? It was cool. But let's see what Tyler the Creator about to do. I'm guessing that means Tierra Whack is last because we already heard Yachty. You've heard ASAP. Tyler the Creator about to come in. So
I talk death, but I don't like guns. I talk love, but I don't got none. They talk sharp, but they don't got one. You got to stay in this 1.1 for 1 hour. Niggas came second to me. They so sour.
Yeah.
Climb, that's why they all doubt them and still
keep. Niggas came second to me. They so sour. Hold on. Wasn't it something that happened when Tyler the Creator dropped his album and ended up number one or something? Somebody was below him and they were upset. I think it was Tyler the Creator. If I'm wrong about that, just get down there in the comments. Let me know. But let's keep
going. I don't talk, man, that's power. talk, they respect. I won't miss a step, I won't intercept the tip of my tongue. I still got my soul lit, still got the check like bling bling, bitch, I feel like groove it. Raw as fuck, bitch, I feel like sushi. Watch blank face, it feel like groove it. Neck looking like a thot and labor, but it's going up like it's an escalator. Boys going down like Titanic sailor. Yada hearing him from Decatur. Bitch, I feel like sushi. Watch blank face, it feel like groove it. Neck looking like a thot and labor, but it's going up like it's an escalator. Boys
neck looking like a thot in labor? What does that mean? Hold on.
Going down like Titanic sailor. Yada hearing him from Decatur. Flacco free it in a Costco. Them samples, nigga. I'm ample. When that suit come on, I throw a tantrum. That's ego, ego. He a hot potato. Y'all small fries, for example, nigga. Don't run with the rattle-all, nigga. I'm a catalog. I'm a human Adderall. Little ass bitch, nah. You ain't in my category. Unicorn rare. Better put a saddle on, nigga. Y'all rapidly rap, y'all critically claim it, gas me up. I went to your show and took little nap. That's why we not in the same bracket of text. I'm that nigga.
I did it all with a passion. Hold on, now Tyler the Creator, I feel like his verse was, I feel like he had bars in there that definitely went over my head. You feel me? For his verse, I might need lyrics in the front of me. Cause I mean, I don't know. He was going a little, his like flow, he was switching it up a little bit, and some of the stuff he was talking about, I didn't even understand what he was talking about. So I would definitely need that in the front of me, and probably Rap Genius in the front of me too, to break down some of them bars for your boy. But Tierra Whack, sound like she's finna go crazy. Hold on, coach.
Y'all critically claim it, gas me up. I went to your show and took little nap. That's why we not in the same bracket of text. I'm that nigga, bitch.
I did it all with a passion. I'm a god in this fashion. Niggas try to fit in with their arms in my jacket. Had to pull myself together like it's hard elastic. Got the heart of a dragon. I'm a star, call me Patrick. Heard the bitch was talking shit, so I caught him in traffic.
I had to pull myself to, had to pull myself together like an arm. Hey, I like her flow on this thing, coach. Hold on, now. Hold on.
Fit in with they all.
Y'all critically claim it, gas me up. I went to your show and took little nap. That's why we not in the same bracket of text. I'm that nigga, bitch.
I did it all with a passion. I'm a god in this fashion. Niggas trying to fit in with they arms in my jacket. Had to pull myself together like it's hard elastic. Got the heart of a dragon. I'm a star, call me Patrick. Heard the bitch was talking shit, so I caught him in traffic. I'm the type to walk in the house and shit on your mattress.
Slow down, you're spitting everywhere.
I'm the type to walk in your house and shit on your mattress. You sick, my baby. Good.
You can take it all away. I'm glad to follow me because I know the way. I'm affiliate. We all fly. If we don't got the whip, we do the walk by. All your new pics, you'll be all kind.
You said that we don't got the whip, we do the walk by instead of the drive by. That's funny to me. But Tierra Whack, she gives me a vibe like Missy Elliott. I mean, not like bars wise, you feel me? Like, I don't think Missy Elliott was ever rapping like this, but she just gives me like vibe, like a lot, like look similar to Missy Elliott, and some of her visuals and stuff just kind of, I don't know, it gives me that Missy Elliott vibe.
We don't got the whip, we do the walk by. All your new pics, you'll be archived. If you cross paths, if you go outside. Had to slap a bitch, chose the wrong side. Mob ties, bitch, you get hog ties. You chose the wrong side. Like, I love your flow, nobody rhyming like that. Had to clean up my trunk to put your mom in the back. Cops pull me over, they don't know your mom in the back. Big whack, making niggas take permanent naps. These hoes can't rap, they need a permanent pack. I ain't fucking with you boys, need a cervical cap. Okay, I'm bored. Okay, I'm tired. Sleepy.
Yeah, I wanna be like nobody else.
I guess. I mean, I don't really like how she ended it, but I know she ended it like that for a reason. Like, I'm tired of even talking to y'all, basically. I'm out of here, type of thing. But Tierra Whack probably had the best verse on here. Probably had the best verse, coach. Lyric wise for sure. And flow. She went crazy with that.
I might ride myself. Realized I gotta hide the wealth. Told bro, it's okay, we rich as stealth. 22, I might go fuck a milk. My two assistants both white as milk. Made back inside, came soft as silk. Put a bitch on a molly, now she tilt. This bitch been killed, built like a crush can. Making rap friends more sketch than a white man. Billionaire boat more freedom than a white man. Fucking on a bitch and she sound like a hype man. Looking for a fly nigga, I'm what you type in. Been counted out since I could count. Got a public and a private account for my bank and not my Insta, bitch.
I don't know. Alright, bro. That was Lil Yachty's new track, TD, of course, featuring ASAP Rocky, Tierra Whack, and Tyler the Creator. Definitely had a dope vibe on here. And like I said, starting it off with that beat, when that bass drop, this thing gets you rocking, coach. Lil Yachty, I like how he started it off. I'm gonna be a minute before I walk in. I'm gonna be a bit before I kinda like that. I feel like that's gonna catch on a little bit. But Yachty was barely on the track, though. That's the crazy thing. Like, this is his track. He was barely on it. He came in for about 20 seconds at the beginning, maybe 15 for the actual end, I guess. I mean, ASAP, like I said, his first half of his verse, he definitely got me vibing. Kind of died out a little bit midway through towards the end. Tyler the Creator, I like what he did, but I need his lyrics in the front of me to be able to to really break down his verse, you feel me? Tierra Whack, she went stupid to me though. I still know some of her bars went over my head, but she went crazy on there with the flow, with the bars. It's tough, Coach. Overall, this is a dope track. I can see me throwing this on a playlist and vibing out to it, but I mean, maybe not too often, but I can still see myself rocking out to this track. You feel me? Definitely got a dope vibe, but hey, man, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, man, we back on the road to 10K subscribers, A-team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing.
Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's underscore A-T. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's at 5Kings.
And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already.
Like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm gonna keep these videos rolling out. We're gonna keep getting it lit over. Catch y'all on the next video.
I got a box. It came with a box. I need a box to sit to the spot. You're trapping this froze. And I'm getting hot. I'm having all the O's looking like N.